Hello all, welcome to Instrukart Holdings, your worldwide instrument partner. Now I am going to explain you the basic terminologies of the particle counter, which you should be aware before using the particle counters. Basically, particle counter is used to measure the particle sizes like 0.3 microns, 0.5, 1, 2.5, 5, maximum of 10 microns. And there will be three types of particle counters: handheld, remote, portable, which can be chosen based on your application. Now I am having a handheld particle counter with model DT-9880 CEM manufactured particle counter. And this is a handheld particle counter which is having a display, and it is having a 6 channel which can measure 6 different particle sizes of 0.3 microns, 0.5, 1, 2.5, 5, 10, which you can see in the screen. This particle counter can measure in three different types of sampling modes: cumulative, differential, and mass concentration. Based on your application, you can choose the sampling mode. But let me explain you what is cumulative sampling mode. When viewing the data in cumulative mode, the number or the counts associated with each channel size is the number of particles that the instrument counted for that size and greater. Let's say first I will run the device. It is a sampling. I have set for 21 seconds of sampling time. You can set a sampling time of maximum 60 seconds and a flow rate of a maximum 2.83 liters per minute. And this particle counter measures based on the sampling time and flow rate. And you can see here, this is in cumulative mode. This is the symbol of cumulative mode. And 0.3 microns 28421, it means in as the particle counter measured in cumulative mode, the 28421 particles are there in between 0.3 to 10 microns. It means, like, for example, let's say 271 are the particles measured in the size of 2.5 micrometer to 10 micrometer. This is in the case of cumulative. In a differential mode, if the data are being read in a differential mode, then the counts associated with each channel size would indicate the number of particles that are at least that micron size in diameter but not including the next size. I will measure in a differential mode. Here you can select the sample mode, differential, escape, it means done, back. Now you can see here, this is the indication that the measuring mode is in differential. Again, I am sampling. Now you can see here 0.3 micrometers to 20,774 microgram per meter cube. From 0.3 to 0.499, there are 20,774 particles. To 2.5 to 4.99 micrometer, in that there are 210 particles. In that way, you can calculate the particles present in your atmosphere. And one more measuring sampling mode is concentration, mass concentration, that I will show you. Sample mode, concentration. Now again, I will sample. You can see here the indication is on con. It means, like, it is measuring in the mass concentration mode. This mass concentration mode is mainly depends on the volume selected, as the concentration means, like, weight of particles by volume selected. As you can see here, in the differential and in the cumulative, Now in mass concentration, particles will be more because it will sample the based on the selected area. I will show you the area selected. Sample cycle. You can select the interval and the area here in the sample time. Here you can see 21 seconds and I have selected for 0.99112, and you can set this to maximum of 60 seconds in time and 2.83 liters as this is the maximum of this instrument. And these are the three basic modes of sampling. For direct purchase of the same instrument and a similar kind of instruments, you may visit our website www.instacart.com. Thanks for watching.